say something to me. Okay, I'm extra. Hey guys, it's your girl Chanel, and today I am doing a wig review. Hi, I like me now. Do you guys like this hair? I'm actually falling in love with it. Usually I think that I don't look as good with long hair, especially if it's curly, but with this added hat and the bangs and like the black lipstick, I feel fierce. Say something to me. Okay, I'm extra. Anyways, so about this hair, I got it from itsawig.com. It is called the Taylor Wig. And its color is 1B-30, so you guys can see it has brown all throughout. What I like about this wig is pretty much the curls. The curls stay. I could twirl it back around if I want, separate them, and the curls just last. It doesn't shed much, however, it does shed as every wig and weave does. Something that I don't like as much is that I feel like the bangs are a bit too thin and frayed. But I mean, it's really, really cute. That's just my preference in terms of bangs. I like fuller bangs. However, probably if they were more full, it would look real fake. But I don't know. I feel that they could be more full. So like even in this picture of what the wig came in, her bangs look way more full than what my bangs currently look like. Yeah, I don't know if it's how I comb it, I don't know what's going on, but this is the hair and I actually do love it. It feels so nice, it's really silky. Again, you can apply heat to it up to 400 degrees to curl it again if you want. I got it yesterday, so this is my first day wearing it, so I can't really tell you how it looks over the time being. It's not a wig that I'll wear every day, and especially because I don't necessarily like how it looks without a hat. It looks like a wig. I don't know if it's because I'm wearing black lipstick and Halloween is around the corner, but I feel that it looks really like a wig without the hat. But yeah, I can't wear this every day because I prefer to wear it with a hat, and I can't wear a hat to work. So there's many different ways you could style it. I think it looks cute like this too. I don't know. I love this wig. I think it's so nice. And yeah, look at those curls. I want you guys to tell me what you guys think about this wig. How do you like it on me? Again, I don't usually go for like really long hair with curls. However, it's what I got and I'm actually really, really liking it. If you guys have any questions, back to my zone. If you guys have any questions, comment me in the comments below and I'll be glad to help you as best as I can. And again, I got this wig from www.itsawig.com. Very easy to remember considering it's a wig. And that's the website I got it from. How about your girl? I'll see you guys in the next video. Ciao.